This is a good time to grab some food. They got plenty of hot food over at the Eagles spot in northwest corner of our arena here. There's 8 p.m. there at the MCAT. Astro has 5 points in the center. You hit anywhere outside of that, your numbers are reduced. Keeping everything lined up perfectly. The axe has to rotate the right amount of time. So we're going to run another event on the springboard here on the opposite side of where they just chopped. Professional springboarder. Timer's ready. Contestant's ready. 1, 2, go. Springboard being one of the more technical events we have here. Not only are they balancing on about 8 inches of wood, but they got a swing and axe up there. A lot going on. All climb. Timer's ready. Contestants ready. 1, 2, go.
We got Johnny! We got fight!
Yeah!
Nice work, climbers. So one of the really neat things that we do here at the University of Montana is we have different people that contribute and help out to these events and making this stuff happen. Ed Heilman was a Forest Service employee here that was a really big part of this show, and he recently passed away. If you notice on the north side of our arena, we have some large trees and spruce trees and whatnot planted. But we're going to go ahead and plant one of those for him today. Our fellows are throwing axes here. They throw them simultaneously. The axes both leave their hands and hit the target, and they get points for if they both stick together. What's really hard about this event is actually not having the axes hit each other in midair. So we have to time it just right and try not to have them cross paths. So I'd like to get you guys up for that. That's what we're looking for. We have Derek and Brenda Pausnick throwing here in the finals. They live in Moscow, Idaho. Timer's ready. Contestant's ready. 1, 2, go.
Come on, guys, we got it all. Let's go!
Yeah!
FCCC and Will with CSU. You guys need to show up at the arena right now to do your second, third place throw off. Go. Remember, they're kind of stopped after they cross the line and hit the ground, so it's up and down. The reason why these contestants throw it on the way down is the shoulders are set. 1, 2, go. Prefer flat sole shoes for this. Gets them a little bit more traction. Men and the women together for the obstacle pole. So if you are a college obstacle pole competitor, you need to make sure your gear is ready and be out here, and we'll get you run through. We have Emily and Kylie up first. Up next, we have Dawson on pole one and John. In the hole, we have Katie on pole one and Amanda on pole one. Men and is obstacle pole. Timer's ready. Contestants ready. One, two, go.
I'm gonna break like
there you go.
That's not the first or the last time, Cap.
Go away!
Yes! Still crush it.
This is
timer's ready. Contestants ready. One, two, go.
Bob John!
John!
Go, John!
John
Contestants ready. One, two, go.
Go, Katie!
Got it, Amanda!
Come on, Katie!
Come on, Katie!
Come on, Amanda! Here you go, Katie!
Nice job, Amanda!
Great.
You're right.
This will be a hot start, so the songs will be running when they start the competition. I'll drop my hat, so they won't be able to hear me very well, so I'll drop my hat when I drop the hat, so we'll start. start cutting the cookies. So we're actually going to get three cookies, is what they're looking for. And they're going to place the pile of cookies onto the stuff sitting next to them with the full glass of water. So if it knocks over, they don't really get it, it doesn't count. So that's where their time comes in.
That's what they call us.
Start your song! Cleaned up and some lines put on the block. If you're in the crowd and you want a cookie, you want a sign by your favorite pro, approach them when they're finished and they might be able to hook you up. That would be outside the arena.
Ready. Yeah.
three cookies above the line, and our part is getting the water delivered on top of the cookies. Had over $5,000 generated for the show here, and that money goes toward paying for the wood to get here and for the contestants' awards.
What's he doing?
He's taping the. He's taping the ass to them.
Throw me in the rules where it doesn't.
Some of these contestants try everything they can to up their odds, it looks like.
Hey, bro, he made it
no,
this game.
Can't have me.
So he changes it full drive. Mine.